Thank you. Come in, Lodestar.
Ah, oh, come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness and light on the outside, total shit on the inside. But you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So, let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist cells. As ever, when brutal ethnic cleansing starts, it brings haters together. There is an emerging Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel can help lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.
Thank you. I understand. Over.
We've got hostiles in the area.
Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
You go fucking check it out. Why the hell are you asking me? Do you need my help wiping your fucking ass too? Don't waste my fucking time before making every goddamn decision. Over and out.
busting my balls here.
Over. I see the target.
Roger. Take him down.
You there? Are you okay?
We've got hostiles in the area.
Target's down.
Copy.
I got him!
I see them.
I need a drink.
Thank you.
Over. I see the target.
Roger. Take him down.
And what do you think, moron? Of course there'll be more. I know we're rushed up our feet, but this is just a drop in the ocean.
Oh.
Surprised? I don't think so. And what do you think, moron? Of course there'll be more.
Just ask.
I know we're rushed up our feet, but this is just a drop in the ocean.
No.
Surprised? I don't think so. I know we're rushed up our feet, but this is just a drop in the ocean.
Oh, surprise? I don't think so. People said that this could be a beast. Come on, you're gonna be a
beast. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Will there be more?
And what do you think, moron?
Of course there'll be more. Just asking. I know we're rushed up our feet, but this is just a drop in the ocean. Oh.
Target's down.
Copy.
Damn. Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
Fuck my luck.
How about I break your neck instead?
Strong. I have to keep it together.
I beg you, please, no! I never imagined I'd die like this.
Get the hell out of here.
There's still soldiers around. It's too risky.
The area's clear. You can make a break for it.
Oh, please. We will never forget what you've done for us.
Lydia. Lydia, do you copy?
I got you, John. Good work.
Fucking heartbreaking. People led to the slaughter like cattle.
But thanks to you, they'll live to fight another day. And you've already hit major intel pay dirt. The Rothkilians have come to us. Their leader, Kobo Nemsadze, gave us Ivan Khrushchev. He's another separatist top lieutenant. Vicious, sadist, pure evil.
But nothing on Tomas or David?
That intel will come. I know Kobo will be very useful. He's one of the strongest, most committed resistance leaders. Very easy on the eyes, too.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Let us just keep moving up the spine of the snake. According to Kobo, you can find Khrushchev in the blocks.
I'm guessing that's one of those Soviet buildings that looks like a prison.
But this one is an apartment building. Crumbling, old, supposedly abandoned. Watch your step. Could be booby-trapped.
Thanks, I...
Save it. Can't afford to lose a valuable asset like you on the ground.
Yeah, right. Out.
John, wait. Kobo offered his support in searching for clues on Robert. You did good, John. Out.
Mr. North, this is Kobo Nemzadze. I got your contact from our mutual friend, Lydia Yogadze. I wanted to thank you for saving our brothers from certain death. I hate asking for outside help, but if you are willing to help the people of Georgia, I will swallow my pride. Please meet me. I will send you my location.
God almighty. Help me. Help me.
Shut up.
I should have listened to my father. Be a priest like him.
What are you doing now?
You're a great man. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Jonathan, it's good to finally put a face to the name. Georgia needs your help, Mr. Sniper. Will you help her?
The Rodkey Lions need fuel. Your help has given them confidence they can save the most vulnerable.
Now, war is one long fucking exercise in triage. Save the most likely to survive, or the ones with the most cash.
Don't be such a goddamn cynic. These are the sick, the elderly, orphans.
And puppies? Don't forget the puppies.
Fuck you.
It's almost too easy to get you pissed off.
Then why do it?
Seems the only way to get your attention.
Just go to the Separatist fuel depot, steal a truck loaded with fuel barrels, and get out.
Choke off Separatist fuel and feed it to the lions. Will do. Out.
Be careful, John.
Thank you.
you okay?
Just vanished.
Stay in cover!
I think I've heard something. This might be useful.
ship!
See a truck. great fucking swamp. I have your fuel in the car. Take what you need.
Thank you. You helped us save a lot of people.
Yeah.
Well, the Rocky Lions are stuck with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Run was a real success, and the extra truck didn't hurt. Passengers are safe, but the Separatists are onto you, or someone like you.
There's no one like me.
They know you're out there, and they're likely to make the Lions pay the price.
So, let's ramp it up and make it worthwhile.
You're right, John. There's no one else like you. Out.